What up with it?
QI Nation.
Auntie.
Welcome to the channel.
If you are new to our channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button right now.
Hit that thing one time. We greatly appreciate if you took the time to do so.
Your boy.
Yeah. Marae.
It's Al Boy now. I like him.
You like him?
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? He been going hard. He been, you know, he dropped this project. It was good. He was on the J. Cole project. You know what I'm saying? Featured on there. Now, you know, he just, you know, he just keep dropping heat.
Where he from?
He's from Fayetteville.
Oh.
From the Carolinas.
Okay, I see you.
I think it's Fayetteville. I'm pretty sure he said he from Fayetteville, then he moved up to like Philly for a little while or somewhere. Then he came back down to the Carolinas.
Mm.
You know what I'm talking about? So, Trenchers Remix featuring that guy Polo G. Let's see what they got going on.
I got love for the ghetto, love for the hood, love for the people that turn the bad into good. Love.
It's rocking already, though.
It's rocking.
It's rocking.
You already know.
I like that.
Love for the people that think that it could be worse. Love for the people that put in their family first. I got love for the ghetto. Love
turn up. He got some of the smoothest transitions from his hooks to his verses out of anybody out right now. Like, he just be, you know, the hook just be banging already by in, and the way he transition always clean, but you switch it up just enough to let you know, I'm going right now. You feel me?
Get dressed at the sign up today, it's gonna be good, but I'm still on higher alert cause niggas still from the hook. Everybody see the ghetto as being in a bad place, where people run them up, niggas stuck in a sad state. They don't see the good time that I wait to back days. In the hood we still smell the light and up in dark days. Have a cook, I make the kids dance, then we share a couple laughs. Pop a bottle, share it with my homies, nigga, fuck a glass. Saw the roller, tell them hold up, pass a blunt before I smash. Cause it's five niggas smoking on a dime bag of gas. You don't need the type of things on TV.
God, he said it's five niggas smoking on a dime. Woo, man, they had to stretch that, didn't they? Five.
You gotta do what you gotta
That's
do.
$2 a piece, yeah. Ain't it? That's the, hey, that hard time, boy. Hey, that ain't what it is sometimes, though.
Ain't no ways with it seems. Everything is easier if you believe. If you believe. I got love for the ghetto, love for the hood, love for the people that turn the bad into good. Love for the people that think that it could be worse. Love for the people that put in their family first. I got love for the ghetto. Love for the hood. Love for the people that turn it bad into good. Love for the people that think that shit could be worse. Love for the people that put in their family first.
Grew up in the ghetto, know some savages with good hearts. He smoking on dead niggas, every time that was sparked. Remember I was fucked up, now my foreign in the hood park. You can beat the system if you street and book smart. Checkmate, posted on the corners, he just waiting on his death day. They went left on the road to riches, so I thank the Lord I kept straight. They say I'm the MVP, I ain't even seen my best play. I done took some losses, type of shit that make your chest ache. Wildin' with them texts like we don't care about what the refs say. In the field ballin' like the mess, I only care about what my checks say. Now I'm hopping on and off of jets, I'm what a next play. I thought I'd make it, used to hope we seen the next day.
I got love for the ghetto.
That was solid, he was going. You know what I'm saying? I like that, that was smooth, you know. Just talking about hard times, you know. It was rough, now he on. He made it.
Yeah.
I like that.
Love for the hood. Love for the people that turn the bad into good. Love for the people that think that it could be worse. Love for the people that put in their family first. I got love.
That's dope. Nice positive energy, you know what I'm saying? But the tone of it is interesting, because the tone of it kind of sound like dark. Like, look, like if you couldn't hear the words and you just heard the instrumental and you think it's about something sad. You know what I'm saying?
Oh,
or something like that. But really, it's pretty happy. It seemed pretty joyous to me. I mean, not the struggle, but you know what I'm saying? Making it through the struggle, putting your people first and everything. So it is a little bit sad. But
making it out. The end of it.
Yeah, just showing respect for people that, you know, do what they got to do for their family. You know?
But all his songs, he's like this.
You got to rock. Hey, there's what it is.
Okay.
I like that, though. I like that. Nice positive metric. I like the positivity. I can appreciate it. I appreciate it.
You know? Yeah.
Like Polo G, he even mentioned it, a lot of people smoking on dead ops and all that. You know, it ain't always got to be that. You know what I'm saying? Sometimes people just go to work, take care of that people, and go home, bro. That's an option. You know what I'm saying? But, hey, y'all let us know what y'all think about this joint down in the comment section below. While they doing that, what can they do for us if they don't mind?
Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe to our channel.
We greatly appreciate if you took the time to do so. Till next time. Peace. The boy Moray don't miss, man. He don't miss.